name's Grant Van Vlieg and I'm the performance analyst and resource manager for the Kookaburras, the national team of Australia. Recently we went to Malaysia and played in the Aswan Shah Cup, and it would have been a full crowd there and people, lots of music and drums beating, and it's hard to hear the person standing next to you. So the challenge would be to be able to communicate between the coaches on the bench, the coaches in the stand, and myself doing the video encoding up behind the goal. Communication was a lot more smoother. I could hear everything that the coaches were saying, and so we could easily get information to and fro the bench from the video tower. And also the background noise. If the noise was an issue, I could just switch into quiet mode and just listen to the coaches, basically, and concentrate on my job. The crowd there was very noisy. We had music and drums, and the sensory equipment allowed us to communicate effectively. It meant that I didn't have to worry about communicating, and I could get on my job as videoing and encoding the game.